State pride goes on the line next week when WA's top amateur golfers face off against the rest of the country. While the boys haven't had much success in recent years, the girls are leading the way, headlined by Minjee Lee. Tim Hipsley has more.
Golf may be an individual game, but next week WA's best tee off together for the Australian Interstate Series.
I always think it's so great to be playing for WA.
Minjee Lee will headline the girls' team, returning home from the US after being named the leading amateur at the Craft Nabisco Championship, a major tournament on the LPGA Tour.
It's pretty awesome, such a great week. I don't think there's any the same kind of tournament that I ever played that's like that.
Her younger brother Min Woo also earning a spot on the boys' team. The girls go into the match play tournament in Canberra as the favourites, having won two out of the past 3 years, but the boys haven't tasted the same success.
Yeah, we're lagging behind, unfortunately, so we've got to try and show the girls we can beat them as well.
Though we're not as an older and experienced team, but we're still killing it against all the other states.
19-year-old Jared Felton is using this tournament as a warm-up to the US Amateur Championship in August, hoping to follow in the footsteps of fellow West Aussie Oliver Goss, who was runner-up at the event last year, which earned him entry into the Masters a few weeks ago.
And I grew up with Oliver. We played a lot of golf together, played against each other a lot in pennants, and he obviously represented the state as well. So, yeah, I know where it should be.
The title to be hotly contested, and there's nothing like beating the Vics.
They know they're good, which gives us a bit more to fight for. So I think we've got a lot to prove this year.
Tim Hipsley, 10 Eyewitness News.